My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, today Jesus placed before us certain regulations for discipleship. Let us take the Gospel of St. Matthew chapter 10 verses 37 to 42. Jesus is making everyone clear about the meaning of his discipleship and who can be worthy of Jesus. There are four requirements that Jesus suggests if you and me, we want to be his disciple. First one is, love Jesus more than your father and mother. When we have a background culture of seeing parents as visible presence of God on earth, how can we love Jesus more than our parents? It is good to check ourselves. Do I spend all of my life for nurturing my family members? Like my father, mother, brothers and sisters? Do I find time for Jesus in prayer, reading the Bible, practicing gospel values? It does not mean you should not care about your parents, brothers and sisters, but you should have more love and care for Jesus who take care of your parents, brothers and sisters. Second requirements that Jesus suggests is love Jesus more than your children, your daughter, your son, your wife and husband. Do I spend most of my energy and time for only to earn for them, to make them comfortable? Or do I find some time to be with Jesus, work for his kingdom? If I need to choose between my parents and children, whom will I choose? If I have to choose between my Jesus and my family members, whom will I choose? Yes, the real test lies here. We can measure out the gravity of our love for Jesus, but by just asking the above questions again and again. The third requirement to be his disciple is taking up your cross and following Jesus. Most of us come across with different types of crosses in life. I think generally we find three types of people in carrying crosses in life. First one, persons who escape from life crosses and enjoy comfort blaming and pushing the cross to others. Second group of people carry life crosses but never follow Jesus. They mostly grumble, murmur, complain, blame and curse while they carry their cross in life journey. They follow their own way. And third group of people are very few and seldom we find them. They are the real disciple of Jesus. They take up the life crosses, carry it and follow Jesus. It is not easy. They may be frustrated, broken down, criticized, ridiculed, but Jesus is with them to guide them to follow his paths. The one who bears the cross will wear the crown given by Jesus. The fourth requirement to be the disciple of Jesus is losing one's life to find Jesus. Most of our lifetime we spend in winning or losing, attaining or forfeiting, success or failure, happiness or sadness. Jesus says, if you lose your life for my sake, you will find me and my kingdom. If you are too busy in finding your ways of life, your personal life, your professional life, your finance, your business, and have no time for Jesus, you will never find Jesus' presence in whatever you do. Yes, even if you do very little thing for Jesus, in his name, surely Jesus will reward you at the right time of your life. As Jesus wants everyone to be his disciples, let us try to fulfill these four requirements of discipleship of Jesus and become an ardent disciple of Jesus. Let Jesus be glorified in and through our life. Thank you for listening. Have a blessed Sunday. Have a nice day.